Growing with Gandhi, Change Thyself. Gandhi was resting himself at Sevagram Ashram, this time after his tiring journey all around India to spread unity. Tilak was one of the kids staying at Sevagram along with his family. He attends prayer meetings and does the chores at ashram every day without fail. On one scorching summer day at the ashram, Tilak felt thirsty and drank some water. He had a couple, but still felt thirsty and went for another one. But he couldn't gulp it. Without any further thought, he poured the remaining water in the nearby drain and went to play. Gandhi was watching all this from his hut. Gandhi called his secretary Mahadev and mentioned, "Do not refill the pots if it's empties for the day," and went ahead with his usual routine of spinning. Tilak was playing all afternoon and returned at dusk to the ashram for prayers. He felt thirsty, so he went to a nearby pot. It was empty. He went to another. That was two. Mahadev told Tilak that Papuji wanted to meet him in person. Tilak came knocking the door at Bapu's hut. Bapu beamed at him and asked, "Are you thirsty?"
"Yes, Papuji."
"Me too," said Gandhi. "Tilak, it's time to learn a lesson for the day." Tilak was puzzled. Bapu mentioned, "Tilak, you have to fetch water today from the well and fill all the pots at our ashram, and then you can drink some." Tilak went shocked.
"How can I fetch water from the deep wells?"
Bapu smilingly said, "After finishing, please come and meet me." Tilak went to the well, having no choice. All the way he was thinking and couldn't understand. He pulled the rope with all his strength and filled all those pots at the ashram and was drenched with sweat. Finally, he drank some water. He went to Bapu's hut and told him,
"I completed the task, Bapuji."
Bapu said, "Come inside, Tilak, and take your seat. Did you learn your lesson?"
"I still couldn't understand it, Bapuji."
Bapu started explaining. "Morning, I saw you drinking water and pouring the remaining in the drain.
I took more water than I needed, so I poured the remaining in the drain."
Bapu exclaimed and said, "It's passive violence, kiddo. Water is finite. One has to conserve water usage. If one starts to waste resources, there will be a shortfall and people will try to stock those resources. And whoever can't stock, they will strike out and fighting follows. Violence leads to more violence." "Do you need to be a part of all that violence, kiddo?" asked Gandhi.
"Sorry, Papuji. Now I realize my mistake."
Bapu, with a toothless smile, said, "No need to apologize, Tilak. Change should start within thyself. To see the whole world change before your eyes. That's enough lesson today. Let's go to prayer now."
If you like the video, please subscribe to our channel. Bye, friends.